بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الوحدة الثانية ترويح للنفس الدرس الثالث والعشرون التخييم كامبينج تهيئة بريمبل فكر في الإجابة عن الأسئلة التالية Think about the answers to the following questions Aina yaqdin nasu waqt at-tarwi where people spend time of recreation Aina tufaddilu at-tarwi where do you prefer the recreation fil bayt at home am kharij al-bayt or out of home Aina tuiddu at-ta'ama Where do you prepare the food? Fi baytika am fil mukhayyim? In your home or in the camp or in the tent? Ma afdalu hiwayatin tumarisuha ala shati il bahri? What is the best hobby or what is the most preferred hobby that you do? On the beach. Kinza?
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
At-takhayyum. Aina yaqdin nasu waqta tarbih. Where people spend the time of recreation. Aina tufaddilu tarwi. Where do you prefer recreation? Fil bayti in the home. Am kharij al bayti or out of the home. Aina tuiddu ta'ama. Where do you prepare food? Fi baytika. In your home. Am fil mukhayyami. Or in the camp. Aina tufaddilu tarbiha. What is the best hobby? No. Aina tufaddilu tarbiha.
Where are you?
Aina, where do you prefer recreation? Fil bayti in the home. Am kharij al bayti. Or out of the home. Sorry. Ma abdalu hiwajati tumari suha ala shati il bahri. What is the most preferred hobby that you do on the beach?
Yufaddilu kasirum minan nasit tarwiha kharij al buyut. Kasirum minan nas, many people. Yufaddilu prefer recreation. Out of homes. Many people prefer recreation out of homes. Haisu yakdun al wakhta fi mukhayyimat. Where they spend the time in camps. Wa yakhtalifu al wakhtu allazi yakdihi an-nasu fil mukhayyimati. فَقَدْ يَكُونُ لَيْلَةً وَاحِدَةً وَقَدْ يَكُونُ إِدَّةَ عَسَابِ The time which people spend in camps differs. So it can be one night or perhaps it can be several nights. The time which people spend in the camp differs. Perhaps it can be one night or it can be several night, several weeks. Asabiya mean weeks, several weeks. وَيَخْتَلِفُ الْمَكَانُ فَقَدْ يَكُونُ عَلَى شَاطِئِ الْبَحْرِ أَوْ فِي الْبَرِّ أَوْ فِي الْغَابَةِ أَوْ فِي السَّحْرَاءِ أو بين الجبال حيث الهواء النقي and the place differs. Perhaps it can be on the beach or on the open land, mainland, or in the forest, or in desert, or between the mountains, wherever the air is pure. The place differs, so it can be on beach or on in mainland or in the forest or in the desert or between the mountains, wherever the air is pure. Ms. Rahma.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Yufaddilu kaseeru minan nasi tariwiha kharija libuyut. Most people prefer going out of the house.
Most people prefer recreation out of homes.
Okay. Recreation out of home. Haythu yakiduna liwaqta fil mukhaymat.
We are
spending time in Mukhaymat, in the tent, yes. Wa yaktalifu liwaqtu alladhi yakdihi. Yakdihi nas fil
mukhaymati. Complete the sentence.
Yeah. Okay, mukhaymati faqad yakunu laylatan wahida. Wakodi yakunu indata asabi'a.
The
time people spend in tents in the night
differs. Yakhtalifu differs.
Prefers, okay, prefers. Sorry.
So it can be fakad yakunu. So it can be
night.
One night.
It can be one night.
Do you see the cursor?
Nah?
Do you see the cursor?
Yes.
Okay.
Wakod yakunu in data asabiha.
It can be several weeks.
Several weeks. Wayaktalifu makanu فقد يكون على شاطئ البحر
بحري
بحري أو في البر أو في الغابة أو في الصحراء أو بين الجبال حيث الهواء النقي It can be different place. And it can be different place in.
So it can be
on the beach.
On the beach.
Land beach. Please, what the difference between Bahari and Barui?
Bahar mean ocean, sea, and Bar.
Okay, ocean. Oh, okay. Land, okay. It can be ocean.
It can be on beach or it can be on the mainland.
Can be on beach, ocean beach, or land beach, or
on the land.
On the land. Okay. Or mana go bata.
Or in the forest.
On the forest, okay. How feel so rotten.
Miss Rama, what about your homework? Sorry?
Homework.
Where is your homework? Homework 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. Where is your homework? If you don't,
I will complete it, inshallah.
When? We have already taken around, I think, 15 holidays. And you have not done anything in these holidays.
Because of Ramadan.
Ramadan does not stop you from doing
homework. I will complete it.
If you don't do homework, the class is very difficult for you. Just like today, it is very difficult for you. And this is difficult only because you have not done your homework. Now continue. Fisara means desert.
Okay. How is Sahara or in the desert? How Bayna Yadayk or in the mountain or between mountain? How is the hawa nakilu?
Wherever the air is pure.
Okay, where the air is pure.
So wherever the air is pure, people spend the time of recreation. Everyone, listen again. If you don't do your homework, the class will become very difficult for you. You won't be able to catch the future lesson. It will be too difficult. Homework is necessary.
I will do it, inshallah.
يَخْرُجُ النَّاسُ وَيَعْمَ الْأُطْلَةِ إِلَى الْبَرِّ وَيَنْسِبُونَ فِي مَكَانِ التَّرْوِيهِ الْخِيَامِ وَيَحْمِلُونَ مَعَاهُمُ الطَّعَامَ وَالشَّرَابَ وَوَسَائِلَ التَّرْوِيهِ People go out days of holidays to beach or to the mainland. People go out during the days of holidays to the mainland. وَيَنْسِبُونَ فِي مَكَانِ التَّرْوِيهِ الْخِيَامِ And they erect in the place of recreation the tents. And they set up at the place of recreation the tents. وَيَحْمِلُونَ And they carry ma'ahum with them atama the food washaraba and drinks wa wasa'il at-tarwi and the means of recreation wa yufaddilu fariqun min an-nasi an yakuna qariban min shatil bahri haythu yumarisuna as-sibaha وأنواع الرياضة الأخرى ويصطادون السمك فريق من الناس a group of people يفضل prefer أن يكون to be قريبا من شاطئ بحر to be near from the beach a group of people prefer to recreate near the beach. Haisu where yumarisuna sibaha where they do the swimming. Wa anwa ar-riyadatin ukhra and other ukhra mean other types of sports. Wa yastaduna samaka and they hunt the fish. وَيُفَدِّلُ بَعْدُ النَّاسِ مُشَاهَدَةَ الطُّيُورِ أَوِ التَّصْوِيرَ أَوِ الْمَشْيَةَ And some people prefer watching birds or photography or hiking or walking. Rina, are you available?
Yes, sir.
Okay, read.
Yahrujun nasu ayamat ayamal utlati ilal bari. So, the people going out the days of holiday to the land. Wayan sibuna fi makanit tarwihil hiyama. And they set up in place the recreation tent. Wayah miluna Ma'ahumu to'ama wasa roba. And they carry with them the food and the drink. Wawasa ila tarwihi. And what is wasaila?
Means? Yes, M-E-A-N-S, means.
Means the recreation, like that?
Means mean things.
Or we can say resources of recreation.
Okay, you can say resources.
Resources.
Resources of recreation.
Resources. Okay. It's like a place.
No, things. It is a thing. Like
the thing chess, you need maybe.
Ludo, like chess, ludo, books, then badminton rackets, thing like these. These are vasail of recreation. Okay.
It means they are bringing, like bringing something bringing for stuff, recreation.
Bringing the stuff of recreation. Wawasai la tarvi and the stuff of recreation. Do you know what is stuff?
Okay. Yes, yes, I know. Okay. Wawasai la tarvi and the stuff of recreation. Wayufaddilu fa rikun minan nasi an yakuna qariban min sati'i.
Bahari.
Okay. Fariku minan nasi, the group of people prefer to be near from the seaside or a beach. And then haisu yumarisuna sa sibahata, where
they do
where they do swimming. Wa annu ar-riyadati ukhra. And type sport
and other types of sports.
And other type of sport. Wayas toduna samaka and hunting the fish.
They hunt the fish.
Oh, they hunting the fish. Wayufadilu badunasi musahadata tu yuri. Awitasu yaro awil.
Taswira.
Taswira. Awil mas ya. And some people prefer watching the bird or photography or what you say before?
Hiking.
Hiking. Yes.
يحمل الناس معهم إلى البر خياما وملابس وكثيرا من الطعام. People carry with them to the mainland tents and clothes and a lot of food. وبعض الناس يودون الطعام في بيوتهم ويدعونه في أوان. And some people prepare the food at their homes and they put it in hot pots. وَهُنَاكَ مَنْ يُفَدِّلُ إِعْدَادَ الطَّعَامِ فِي الْمُخَيِّمَاتِ. And there are some people who prefer preparing the food in tents. وَيَحْمِلُ النَّاسُ مَعَاهُمُ الْمَاءَ إِذَا لَمْ يَكُنْ فِي الْمَكَانِ مَا. And people carry with them the water if they are in a place where there is no water. If they are in a place where there is no water. Rizwana.
Assalamu alaikum. Ya mailun nasa mahum ilal barri.
I think it is wrong. You better wait.
Okay. Yes.
Atiya. Satya.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Yahamalun nasu. Yahamalun nasu. Ma'ahum ilal bahari. Ilal bahari kiyaman. People carry with them to the land kiyaman
tents
to the lands wa malabisa clothes wa kashiran minata'am and lots of food. People carry with them to the land tents and clothes and lots of food. Wa ba'adun nasi yu'iduna ta'ama fi buyutihim wa yada'unahu fi awa'in. It means people make prepare food. Some people prepare food in their home and they put them in hot pot. Wahunaka man yufadilu ihdada. Wahunaka man yufadilu ihdada ta'ami til mukayyamati. Ihdada ta'ami fil mukayyamati. And some are prefer to make food in the camp. Wa yahmilun nasu ma'ahumul ma'a iza lam yakun fil makan maun. People carry with them water because
if
no no not because if they are in a place whether there is no water.
If there is no water in the place where they are eating.
Sir, fakad yakunu means?
Sorry?
Fakad yakunu means?
Where is this word? Fakad yakunu, it can be. Fakad yakunu, and it can be.
It can be.
Any more okay. Any question? Istiab, you will put tick or cross in the box, then you will correct them. Then you will put tick beside the main idea of the paragraph according to the lesson. Mufradat sil bain al kalimatain illataini ta'tiyani man. Connect the two pair of words together, then use them in a sentence. Rizwana, Hawa, with which word?
Hawaun, Nakiun.
Okay, sentence.
Hawaun ya Nakiun fi shati, shati bari.
Al-hawau ala shati. Nakiyun.
الهواء على الشاطئ نكيون.
Next.
شاطئ البحر. شاطئ البحر. Sibahatin. Oh, what to say? What? Asbihatu. Asbihatu. Fi shatiul bahari. Swimming.
Asbihatun wrong.
Asbihatu.
Sabahtu.
Sabahtu.
Ala shatil bahari. Okay.
Sabahtu.
Ala shatil bahari.
Kurratul kadami. Laib Muhammad yal'abu kurratul kadami.
Muhammad yal'abu kurratul kadami. Atadribu sani istamalil kalimat latiya fi jumalin min insha'ika. Use the following words in the sentences from yourself. You can change the gender of these verbs. You can also make them plural or dual, whatever you want. Amina?
Yes, teacher. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
So you fadilu nas. Yufadilu nasa tarawih al-qadami.
Okay, yufadilu nasu tarwiha. But this is not complete sentence. Fil jibali. Yufadilu nasu tarwiha bain al-jibali. Next.
Ana yaqdil utlati fi shadai al-bahri.
Ana aqdil utlata ala shadai al-bahri.
يحمل الناس دعاما كثيرا.
يحمل الناس الطعام معهم الى مكان الترويح. Next time inshallah we'll start at the okay. Well, now we'll take the break, and after the break we'll start from here. Join again using the same link.